Everspace has in store for us. Broadcast channel here.
The Okar are a reptilian race with a tendency towards reactive behavior. They are indigenous to the cluster, and the Colonials uninvited guests. Distrust runs deep.
If you say so. I'm feeling pretty confident about this run.
I am glad for your confidence. I hope it suffices to get you through. Result! A jump suppressor is active nearby.
That's not good.
Well, do something about it. Find it and disable it. The higher the signal strength, the closer you are. They've locked onto you. This will enhance your weapon damage.
I like the sound of that.
Positive. support system is still damaged.
I'm on it.
Another opportunity to advance further than before.
Oh, boy. Gradient Brunt managed to get the only contract in the DMZ.
They were first on the scene due to their extensive jump gate infrastructure. So far as their monopoly is concerned, their close working relationship with the Colonial Fleet was undoubtedly a factor.
Thank you.
You are acquiring a taste for cast-offs, by the looks of things. It is best not to make new enemies unnecessarily. The Gradient Brunt units must have received the emergency call.
Meaning what?
They will attack you on sight, so try not to get too close. As we advance, we grow and learn.
Company. Why does this vessel appear with a skull?
This is to highlight a superior fighter. It will be harder to take down.
We'll have to see about that. What's going on? My instruments are acting up.
These clouds are made of highly dense and supercharged particles. They are interfering with the sensors.
Oh, that's just what I need. That was not good.
raw materials. These are essential for crafting and upgrading, but you will require much more.
Is that a trading ship?
Apparently so. Quite fortuitous to encounter one in these parts.
About time. I don't like...
Nice shot!
We've traveled so far. I hope it leads somewhere. They've locked onto me.
We do not have enough fuel on board for the next jump.
Ah, better find some. And simple. For a demilitarized zone, this place sure sees a lot of action.
The demilitarized zone is the boundary established between colonial and Okar claims after the war. The buffer zone is intended to last until a longer peace can be settled. Since the Okar had prior claim, they hold authority over the zone. The treaty stipulates no colonial fleet presence, although there are colonial mining interests at work in the area. And then, of course, the outlaw elements.
Of course.